She finds a red and black mask.
Hello, bad guy.
Barbara approaches a four-horned.
So, who are you, Panda?
Post. The mask has yellow eyes. Barbara looks under it. She leans against a fireplace. A door opens. Barbara walks inside.
He's a really bad guy.
A room is filled with weaponry. Barbara uses a computer. She clicks on a man's profile. Terminated.
On the outskirts of Gongmen City, the one-eyed wolf holds up a torch and illuminates the Furious Five wrapped in chains.
Such sad, sad faces. But now is a time only for joy. You are going to be part of something beautiful.
Tigress snarls.
Once we reach the harbor, in front of all the world, you and your precious kung fu will die. Then China will know to bow before me.
Set sail!
A winch hoists the Furious Five into the air.
She cycles through terminated profiles.
Deathstroke? Rose's dad is the infamous mercenary and assassin Deathstroke? He's like the worst guy!
Barbara pulls a curtain. Her father.
The lights of the ship's torches stretch through the heart of the city. On Shen's flagship, the Furious Five hang their heads as they dangle from chains.
And he's after my dad? No one comes after my dad.
Find everything you needed.
We cannot give up hope. Who would want us to remain strong? Hardcore. Tigress?
Tigress squeezes her eyes closed and hangs her head. Villagers watch from a city bridge as the armada approaches.
Lord Shen, what about the bridge?
Nothing stands in my way.
Fire!
The onlookers scatter. As the one-eyed wolf lights a cannon and blows up the bridge.
Barbara glares at Mr. Wilson.
Oh, there you guys are. Come on, let's just skip to dessert.
Mr. Wilson.
Shen smirks. Tigress sneers at him, then looks up
and stabs his dessert. Barbara stares at him.
Oh, I know. You know what goes good with souffles? Ice cream!
Excellent idea. It's in the freezer. Downstairs.
How many times do I have to kill the same stinking panda?
Crowding the deck of Shen's ship, dozens of wolves. Shen watches Po gesticulate in the distance.
What?
Stroke appears.
Chain restraining the Furious Five, Po takes.
He pushes the.
Okay. Take aim!
Wolves rotate one of the cannons and point it up at Po. His eyes widen as he stares.
Batgirl jumps.
You're gonna have to go through me to get to my dad, Deathstroke!
Ready?
Don't take it personally, Babs. Your father made a lot of enemies with a lot of money back in Gotham.
Don't take it personally. He's the man who gave birth to me. Wait, no. You know what I mean?
He slices a chandelier
cannon in one direction, then another.
I could have taken you out that night, knowing what a terrible influence you are on Rosie. I wish I would have.
Just get him.
Poe slips down a slope.
And the snobby supervillain father is such a great role model.
Come on.
Poe hops.
He covers his face.
Your table manners are atrocious, and you have the palate of a.
Poe leaps onto Shen's ship, landing between two cannons.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Wolves pat out the fuses of the cannons now aimed at each other. Smiling, Poe scrambles over adjoining ships as cannons track his movements.
Five-year-old.
Don't shoot.
Guards rush at Poe. He jumps onto a cannon and rolls down its barrel. Fighting off several wolves, Poe grabs one guard's axe and throws it.
Catch your freedom!
I'm supposed to be a base to a teenager!
Beside Poe on the ship's deck.
Warrior, what's your plan?
Step one, fire.
What's step two?
Honestly, I
don't... The Furious Five leap...